everybody, Melissa here with Your Time Training. Today's workout is all boxing. I'm going to show you 5 different boxing combos that you can do on your heavy bag. You're going to do them for 1 minute. For time's sake, I'm going to show you the moves, do it with you for a little bit, but then it's up to you to just hit pause, get your phone out, or get a clock on the wall and just pay attention to that minute. In between each round, you're going to take a 30-second break and then go at it again. Now, these 5 drills are more extensive boxing combos than just like your 1-2 punch. So if you've never done any of these moves before, then I want you to click on my playlist and make sure that you're learning how to execute these moves with proper form, because we are going to be doing some rolls and some slips, not just hitting. And it's very important that you're hitting properly. So make sure you're checking that out. So you need some boxing gloves and you need a heavy bag or a freestanding bag. We're going to do 5 drills. So your first drill is going to be a 1-2-3-4 roll, roll, hook right, uppercut, uppercut, hook right. So your 1-2 are straight punches. Your hook is your 3 punch. Your straight is your 4 punch. Rolls come from your body, then a hook right, then uppercut, uppercut, hook right. So eventually you're going to memorize these, and you're not going to need to watch me on YouTube. You can get in your own boxing zone and you have some combos in the back of your mind and you can just kind of wing it and do your own things too. You can get an incredible workout and you can have a lot of fun. You can get lost in it. So take the time to learn how to throw these combos. It's the best. So here's that first combo. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll, roll, hook, right, uppercut, uppercut, hook, right. Let's see how I'm moving from my body, from my legs. So let's do that combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll, roll, hook, right, up, up, hook, right, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll, roll, hook, right, up, up, hook, right. Your next combo, it'll be 4 straight hand punches. 1, 2, 1, 2. Then you're going to do 4 blocks from your sides, just crunching. So 4 blocks or slips. After your 4th block, you're going to do uppercut, hook, and then a right hand. 1, 2, 1, 2. 4 blocks. 2, 3, 4. Up, hook, right. Next combo, you're going to do a jab, uppercut, hook, right, roll, right, hook, right. Jab, up, hook, right, roll, right, hook, right. Jab, jab, up, hook, right, roll out, right, hook, right. Jab, up, hook, right, roll out, right, hook, right. Jab, up, hook, right, roll out, right. Next hook. Combo, jab, slip to the left, roll back, throw a right hand, pull it back and throw another right hand. And finish with a hook right. Always finish with hook rights. I like them. So take time to get those moves. Really work your body. Boxing's total body workout. So jab, slip, roll, right back, right, hook, right. 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 Hope you're having fun. Last round. We're gonna put a whole bunch together. We're gonna do 4 straight punches, 2 blocks. 4 straight punches, 2 rolls, and like I said, I like to end it with the hook right. So give me those 4 straight punches. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 blocks, punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll, roll, hook right. So boxing is intense. If you can only do 30 seconds at a time, that's okay. Be patient with yourself. Work your way into this. I'm out of breath just showing you all these moves. So the cool thing about this is once you get comfortable with your punches and your combos, then you can just kind of do your own thing. You don't have to do the same combo for a minute. You get lost in your own little boxing zone. If you take your time learning how to box, you will find that this is the best way to get an awesome total body strengthening and cardio workout in, and it is so much fun. So thank you so much for watching.